This is based off Thai shadow puppetry. I used to live in Thailand for several years. Been involved with the culture, seen the Thai shadow puppet shows in person, seen them in museums. Sort of a lost art starting to disappear, and I wanted to, with my 3D modeling background, 3D printing background, to archive it and bring technology into the picture. So this essentially is our characters in Thai mythology. Some are heroes, some are guardians of temples that they worship in, and the one behind me obviously is a Buddha. And it's called stereographic projection. And what stereographic projection is, imagine a globe, or imagine the Earth has longitude and latitude lines. Well, when you put a high beam light into a globe, it's gonna hit one of those lines and also hit a flat surface in the background, which is the plane or the wall, which we see here. And that projects the graphic and flattens that globe shape onto a flat surface, so you actually have the actual artwork in its true form. It was difficult because the hands in Thai art, the way they do their artwork, the fingers are really elongated. On these globes, if you have the cutouts wrapped around too far around the globe, you're not gonna pick up the whole design. So it took a lot of trial and error to get in the right position, and it just kind of came to mind after I started working out through these other pieces. I mean, Thailand is covered in Buddhas. You go to anywhere, you're gonna see, in some places, hundreds and hundreds of Buddhas in one place. So it's very important to them, and these same characters you see in the gallery are surrounded by these Buddhas. So I felt it was important to bring them in. Like, well, if I project on one on a wall, why can't I project multiple together to create one piece? Well, there's so many different avenues they can go into 3D printing. From the movie industry, you look at any of the Avengers movies, Iron Man's costume is completely 3D printed. So are all the props, the guns, everything's 3D printed. So you have that avenue. You have art. You can sculpt, you can make pottery, you can make anything you want through 3D printing. I've worked with NASA before, doing prototypes with NASA in 3D printing. There's so many different avenues. It is huge, and it's a needed skill set. And you just have to jump into a 3D modeling program, start exploring. There's great tutorials. And once you have that model in place, you can check it out on 3D printer. We have them available, and try it out yourself.